that fit his personality the way it was described. His fight, his grit, his determination, his never quit attitude was actually, it was not hard to find, and it was hard to narrow down. But I did what I could, and I came up with these three amazing individuals who will be recipients of the Randy McGavin Memorial Award. So first, I'd like to introduce Bronson Shue. And I appreciate the fact that you came out and stuck it out, even though you really didn't have to. And you could have quit any time, and you